being a fly fisherman and fly tire, as well as a spinning and bait casting fisherman, gives some crossover potential. So I tie a lot of jigs. This jig is basically a cross between a woolly bogger and a muddler minnow, and tied on a jig head. The advantage of this construction is you can fish in super shallow water with this jig. Let's see how to tie it. Okay, that was the Muddler Jig. Thanks for watching.